It's sturgeon time now. Went out and picked up a nice jumbo lamprey eel right there. Decent size, nice and bloody. Well, we got a minus tide, really low. Gonna go out there, throw out this eel, see if I can get that takedown. So hopefully, see a dino soon. Do it. Good.
Yeah, I'll save that with a bloody eel. Our favorite fishing partner in the whole world, Mitch.
What's up, guys?
And we're doing a little sturgeon fishing this morning. There you go. Mitch is using the bait button. Okay, we're gonna throw out soon. Hopefully we'll be back with a nice sturgeon. Looking to tag maybe one or two today, huh?
Hoping for one each, huh?
I know I'm tagging one.
Definitely gonna tag one.
Mitch is gonna tag one. Jonathan's a matey, right?
Yeah.
He don't want a clean one anyway. Oh well, we'll be back. This morning we're using lamprey eel and pile worms. We're gonna make some combos out of this, and John just got a bite. Would have been nice if we could have hooked it up. That's a good sign. We've only been here 5 minutes. Let's do this. Mitch is making a combo too, right?
Yes.
So we're gonna have one solid eel on one of the rods.
Got my eel already on there, and then I'm just gonna lay it right next to that eel. Not stabbing the worm through the hook, and I'm just gonna wrap it around like that. Tight, but not super tight, around the worm, and then I'll go up to the top. That's when I'll make a couple good tight loops down. That way, I didn't actually poke through the worm and kill it, and last a little longer under the water. Just another tip.
Yeah, it's doing the line. Yeah, that's burning the line. So.
That was quick, huh?
It was.
That was on straight eel.
Straight eel?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's good to know.
Jesus,
I'm down a little bit there. Well, we can follow him if he's that big.
Get your fight out of
there. Yeah.
That's tightened down.
Okay.
That's good, yeah.
Okay, and then let's untie John, huh? Yeah, we'll follow him around. It's kind of fun anyway. Who needs a trolling motor when you got a sturgeon,
not stopping,
huh?
Gee,
okay, you might have an Odin tide.
Water with pool.
Oh, yeah. I want to see it.
What does everybody else?
Secret broomstick, pretty much. I actually got that rod for oversized fish, so that's got to share, that's for sure. Come on. And again, Casey's custom leaders too, by the way. Six rods. Right there. As you can see, I'm right next to the boat. Told you that rod's a broomstick. Look at the bendo on it. Pretty good. I'm gonna wear them out. For her. Ooh, I see bubbles. That's always a sign. Oh, will say it's not a shaker anyway.
Definitely not a shaker.
No. It's all ugly. Nice fish in action. Spinning around again. Dosey do.
You're good on that.
I know how these things work. Yeah,
Jonathan is like so good. It's not funny. No, he's absolutely superb with this. Who's muscling who, Mitch? Who's muscling who?
Oh, I don't want to be so stupid.
Yeah, I hear you. I want a big keeper too.
Yeah,
it could be. Yeah, it very well could be. I think if it's really big, it would have burned too. Even though it did, I mean, those big ones just keep going.
Tough guy, look at that.
Yeah.
I tried to muscle him.
And he muscled you back. That's sturgeon fishing. Well, it's got to be an enjoyable fight, that's for sure.
I don't know who's getting better who. He's coming down.
Yeah,
I'd like to take a peek at it, if you don't mind. Why don't you jump out of the water?
Okay,
no problem. Yeah, well, I don't know about that one. So are you. Come on. Hey, we're trying to catch another one, too. You know, one time we spent 2 hours and 10 minutes chasing a fish. Add one on. That's just too long. Man, it's got to be an oversizer. It has to be now. Even a good keeper would surely
give
up. You would think, anyway.
Tighten down on it.
Hey, some are extra strong. There's ones that pooty out quick. Ones that don't. Fun fishing for sure. It's got to be now. I'd be very surprised if it ain't.
That was such a little piece of bait, too. I use like the littlest piece of bait.
That's all it takes. People used to use big baits. Really don't use it. Everybody scaled down.
Oh, there's the first shot.
Yeah, there's some bubbles there. Hell of a battle. Yeah, excellent rod.
He's gonna wear me out.
No kidding. You got your exercise in for the day. Damn. Look at that.
Oh my God.
This is a big girl. Keeper my ass. This thing's huge. Man, you're starting to breathe hard now, Mitch.
I hope it is too.
Wow. Well, I'm really lucky to battle such a big fish like this, actually. What a treat. The spring's notorious for the bigger fish.
Jesus.
Dang it. Crazy.
Right there, too.
The man is like 6 feet from us, probably. Oh, we're in 18 feet of water. Dang. Well, that big one.
I cannot muscle it in.
One me and John had on, we took turns. We had to.
Okay.
But it's, you're fit. Do the best you can. What the hell? But if you want relief, just give her a holler. Just take your time. You don't want to really exhaust a fish anyway. Oh, that's a big fish, man. That is a big fish. Wow. You lucky dog.
Oh.
He pooted. Okay, that's understandable. I might did it myself.
Oh, I was so close.
I missed it. What was that? What part of the fish showed?
Tail.
The tail?
That was funny. It might be a keeper.
Yeah.
Wow. The strongest keeper I ever seen.
It's the strongest one I've ever
seen. Put it that way.
Fowl.
Oh.
That fly.
Fowl. Oh, foul hook.
That's what I wanted.
That says
I
wanted it all.
I had two on the film, but I wasn't sure. That was saying how was
okay.
Fight.
Oh, there
shit.
You go. That says it all. A foul hook fish is always a stronger fish. Period. Yeah, I mean, it's a nice one. Oh, it's over anyway. Oh, it's a spent female, I believe. I see the rectum muscle is sticking out.
Oh, my God.
Sphincter muscle.
That's why it fought so hard.
Yeah, exactly. No wonder. See, look at its rear end there.
Good,
yeah. Oh well. As soon as it's relaxed enough to get next to the boat, we'll unhook the darn thing. Okay, we got her next to the boat.
Look at the size of this big breeder.
She's gonna get on 10.
That's a monster.
That's a monster.
No kidding.
Okay, here we go. Out, just like that. Turn her around.
Goodbye, mama.
I'm gonna shove her off. Okay, she's already kicking. She got to rest up a little bit. Big mama's going back now.
Great fight.
A big fight out of
here. Oh my God.
Now let's find the keeper we're looking for. Hopefully won't be as much trouble.
His bait's still on.
Alright. Get out there.
Second
see what else happens.
Good deal, Mitch.
Oh, it's hot.
Dang! Okay, I hope this is a keeper too. We like those big ones, but and of course the other one's foul hook.
He's going right out.
Okay. Well, this one foul hook. Let's just hope so anyway. Good sized fish. Seems to be big to me. Well, more fun fishing if it is an Ovi. Yeah, he thought it got off.
Yeah.
Because it was coming in.
That's why he still got a top.
Coming in hot. Like his rod.
And I'm hurting my lip now.
And we did untie, by the way. Oh, nice keeper. Nice keeper. Hell yeah.
Yeah, I forgot a keeper.
Yeah.
Right there.
Good keeper. Lip lock. Ah. Good for us. Backyard fishing approved. Yeah, baby. That is a nice keeper.
Yeah.
Look at that, right in the mouth. Right in the mouth. I think this might be a tag and bag, baby.
Tag and bag, baby.
You heard him, it's his fish. I can grab the net. Yeah, he's gonna be tagged, so ain't no sweat.
Alright.
Yeah, that's a nice keeper, man. Okay, we're playing the measuring game. I said 57. Mitch?
56.
John?
I said 56.
Okay.
We're all
okay.
Wrong. Huh? It's coming in 52, big quarter.
No way.
3 inches.
No way. Holy Toledo.
Take a look.
Let's look at that.
Wow.
I'd say 53 inches. Oh. It's almost there, and the fish is slightly. Can we lift it up with my foot? It's 53.
Okay.
It's 53, straight up.
Okay. That's a nice fish. Nice fish.
Yeah, we're okay. Tagging. Well,
one
that's
more.
Up to Mitch.
Of course we are.
That's totally up to you.
Some slime off of here.
Totally up to
you. Yeah,
we're
definitely keeping this one.
Beautiful fish.
I would if it was mine.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me wipe off some slime here.
We'll tag it up and we'll be back with
another one.
Oh, yeah. Okay, measured up at 53 inches.
Yep.
Tag.
Yeah, I got the rope.
Very nice keeper.
There we go.
Okay.
See if these boys can catch one more while I catch a striper.
There you go. All right. You can stop sturgeon fishing.